Okay guys, before I release this video, we've got to try something with Colin. We physically have to do this battle, because if it isn't done, then, you know, what's the point? What's the point? What is the point? There you go, see, Colin is fighting Gypsy King himself, you know? Dylan White, who's that?
Coming up next is the UFC Heavyweight Division Collision.
God, we're gonna have to go with Colin. Oh, so fucked. Oh, who's coming out first?
Well,
oh!
Just when you think you've seen it all, I submit to you a Tyson Fury octagon walk. He accomplished so many things in the boxing world. A lot of people reference that rematch with Deontay Wilder as his crowning achievement.
No.
But now is he biting off more than he can chew?
Piss off Deontay Wilder.
He was training with Darren Till.
Wilder? Who's that? Why? No. Klitschko? No. Collis is the name.
Shoots at his legs, will Tyson Fury be able to stop the takedown? Big picture though, as he smiles as he walks to the octagon,
okay, no,
fear
not
is not a factor for this man. The magnitude of the moment is not a factor for this man, and he's the ultimate
Tyson
competitor.
Fury's face is fucked up in this team. From the side it looks good, you know, from the back it looks good. It's just an angle. Oh, the move. The fuck is this music?
Stylistic clash here. Prevailing wisdom is he's going to try to take his opponent down and get off some of that patented
from fucking Liverpool.
Yes,
that's wrong.
To just gain control first.
Oh, he yes.
Not try to rush to the next position because he understands whether or not he's in guard, half guard, or side control, he can find ways to land big damage. In the side control,
why is this fucking music? Oh, yes. Look at that. No health on his arm. Yeah. Big cock on his back. Oh, yeah.
Another big strike. He does not waste energy. Just one little rabbit punch.
Oh, God. Coach is dead. Age 31. Right, okay. Okay, so this is. Oh, my God.
Yeah, nothing pitter patter about it. No.
Yes, this is a war.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC Heavyweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'9" tall, weighing in at 257 pounds. Tyson Fury!
That's a very anticlimactic way to say Fury. Tyson Fury.
And now,
oh, the true champion of the ring. All octagon, should I say.
Here tonight, he stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Liverpool, England, Big Daddy.
Big Daddy. Yes.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Eve Ludwig. The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here. You ready?
I think he's ready, you know. I think he's ready. I think he's ready. Oh, this is a true battle.
Alright, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway.
Fucking
looks
hell.
Like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too
much? Have it, Fury, undefeated bastard. Yeah, until today. You are undefeated.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponent.
Hey, Fury, you can only use your arms.
The very start of the grappling exchange.
Well, I can do.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there. Nice kick, landed right in the
chest. Looks so wrong.
Well, he's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it. Nice job there. Find a home for that jab.
That was sick.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Fuck. To the body. Ah, you cunt.
Nice jab by him there. He's going nose hunting tonight, huh?
Yeah, he's great with the jab. And not only as a setup, he is trying to get damage off every time he throws his punch.
Yeah.
Good stick.
Oh, fuck. I am so shit at this game.
Back and forth we go. Oh, big roundhouse attempt just misses.
Yeah! I'm it!
pretty good jab there by Tyson.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it.
Come on. Come on, Fury. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Good punch land.
Huge block there.
Yeah.
Oh, big hook. That'll leave a mark.
Yeah. Have it.
Just missed with the left there.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh. Nice jab. Oh. With a nice right hand.
Oh.
Nice hook lands.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Fury.
Oh, straight right.
Nice kick.
Oh,
yeah.
We'll see if he can finish.
Go for Fury's body. That's where all the. Yeah. Yeah. To his body. To his body. Yeah.
So nice.
Having it. Might be smaller, but look at it. The fatness.
Good
teaching
moments,
yeah.
Too, in terms of how to be effective
in close. Come
here.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Can I have it?
Got to the leg, got to his position, got
enough.
Yeah, he's
got
a move.
Yeah, yeah, Fury.
I'm
it.
My
team. Damn it. Worst times after AFK. Yeah. Yeah, Fury. Yeah. Fury. Yeah. What? No! 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 Slide up AFK during this! No! Please, Tyson, I'm sorry.
It just allows you to build a
not five times before it's over. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, have it. Have it, you fat bastard. Yeah. Oh, shit. What? Yes, it is. Now oh, I'm making a video. Oh, no. No, Collis, stay on your feet. There's only a minute. Oh, my God. I need to uppercut. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, change stance. Tactical. Mm. What the fuck? No. Ah!
Oh.
Yeah, Tyson Fury gets chinned.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll. As this
oh, shit.
He needs to get on the rise, John. He needs to get into space.
Fucking have it. God, I really hope Tyson Fury never watches this. Oh, shit.
So holding on to him.
Oh, John, that was so nice. What a beautiful takedown.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to him.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed. It's a beautiful, fast, good jab with meaning.
What is he doing? Come on. 9 seconds. Not now. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on.
Head kick partially blocked.
Yes. Yes!
John now starting to show signs of swelling.
Yes!
Sure
yes, Collis!
To which he has recovered, but we do
oh,
see
yes! Oh, a sexy kick.
Well, he's a tough guy. He's going to make it to the stool. He's going to survive unless you put him completely
out of there. Fucking stressful.
Unfortunately, he's in there with a guy that does have that ability.
Exactly. Come on, Collis! Come on. Come on. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh, no. Come on. Collis, what the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? No, get up. Get him. What are you doing? Collis, what are you doing? Oh. No. It actually hurts to watch. Oh, no! Come on! Come on! College cover up right now, you fuck. You fat bastard. Get up. Get up! Come on, no help! No pain! Fucking hell. This is brutal. Yeah. Come on, you did brilliantly the first round. What's happening? Hey? Yeah, that's right! This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combination, he's still safe. Oh! No!
He got it! Oh,
no! Just an absolutely gorgeous shot. Oh, no! His opponent crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get it.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Ladies
and gentlemen, referee Eve. It's not right that this happened. Fuck this. No. We're not doing any of that again. It's going to be a firm rematch, right? Fury vs. Kovacs 2, you know, that people talk about Fury v. Wilder being the best trilogy. No one's ever seen this. Kovacs, we're going with Kovacs all the way. Yeah. Yes!
Never thought I would see the day, and what a spectacle it is, as the former two-time heavyweight boxing champion, the King of the Gypsies, Tyson Fury, is about to test his game on the ultimate platform. You know, the magnitude of the moment's not gonna be too big for him. The Deontay Wilder fight was the crowning jewel for him in terms of rising to the occasion. But what's gonna happen when somebody shoots at his legs? We'll find out here in a moment.
Come on, where is he? Where's the true focal point of the the music of death.
Well, this guy has truly made the takedown a thing of beauty in mixed martial arts. With respect to yourself and George St. Pierre and the truly great takedown artists, this guy's closing the gap and entering that company in the eyes of men.
Oh, absolutely, because he's done such a great job of timing takedowns. I haven't seen anyone so good at slipping a jab into a takedown since George St. Pierre.
He does a phenomenal job. Even on mouth guard.
Step one, step two. Before his opponent even realizes, now he's in on my leg. And if they do get their hip back, immediately he's up into a foot sweep, or a headlock, or an inside trip. It's just so many different ways for him to get you to the floor that he will throw every single one at you every single time.
And a lot of fighters talk about that wrestling maintenance and how hard it is, right, over the course of a career to continue to drill those things. He talks a lot about that, and that's why he's continued to realize success here in the U.S.
Oh, this is it. Second one. This is it. It's going down. We're back at the O2. We're back in the ring with Fury. One thing can happen. Come on, Collis. Knock that fucker out. Shit. Yeah. No pain. Use the pain.
In this instance, you aren't. Because this is what got these two men to the show. One guy is known.
I really hope Tyson Fury never watches this.
His ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchange.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Yeah.
Out of range with that.
Oh! As much of a shit punch as that was. Ow. Oh!
He's
got to survive.
Well, he works his entire striking game off of that jab. Doubles up on the jab now.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was good night if that landed.
You wanna fucking punch me in the face, right? Someone who can't even reach. Fuck it. You know what? Oh, shit.
All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back. Look like it did stun him a little
bit.
He's hurt bad.
Now goes yeah!
Down, secures the takedown.
Come on, he's this is it. You're going to beat him. You're going to beat him. You're going to beat him. Get back to him.
Get his opponent's knee off stay his down. Belly so he can get to his feet. Man, this is some serious ground and pound here, DC. He's not just staying busy for the sake of staying busy.
No, 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 no. We're not ground and pounding.
Oh, yeah. No pity pat to this guy. This guy's trying to land. He's trying to land effectively.
Can I have it? Whoa, Fury, what's all this about?
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Fucking get up. Get up, get out of that. Get up.
Absolutely, John. That's why you don't sit in a full guard. When you sit in the full guard, it gives these guys too many opportunities to deliver shots.
Oh, you winded him. You winded him. Okay, get up. Get up. You've been winded. What do we do about that? Oh, shit.
Oh, head kick blocked by Tyson Fury. Right up the elbow.
Come on, Collis. You can't get this much abuse. Why are you standing like that as well? Change stance.
Effective punch there by Fury.
Come on, no, this isn't how it's going to be. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's it! Come on, no. Get up!
Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Oh!
Wait, range, that's it! Carlos, get up! I figured out the secret to beating Jason Fury. Never mind. God.
Oh, big left hook there. He's dead.
Fuck off. Leave me alone. Let him leave. Yeah,
man,
go on. Body shot. Get up, get up. Don't allow it. Don't allow it. Don't allow it. Allow nothing more. Come on, he wants a hug. Right.
Well, the Octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a score. His stamina has been a huge issue to him. It's abandoned him, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could for as long as he could. Now,
whoa, what's that meant to mean? You, no! Tyson! Okay. Oh, fuck. This is it. This is... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. This is, Oh, shit. Nice. He's older than Fury. Okay. I didn't know that. But... Power move. Yes, you've never looked better, Collis. This is it. This is Conor McGregor's home. Oh! Holy shit! Yeah! Holy shit. Just like that. Oh, he's got the belt! He's got the belt! Yes! Yes!
This could be a new start. Yeah. This is... Oh. Oh! This is it. This, right. McGregor's gonna run off now. We need to get back to Fury. We're getting back to Fury right now. Seriously. I'm not even joking. Taller is... no.
To determine the baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight title is on the line.
God, this is gonna be hard to edit. Shit. Oh. Back in the O2. Okay, so just before we get to the final fight of Collis versus Fury 3, I'm just gonna show one of the fights that weren't shown from last video. It's an undercard fight. That's it. See, promotions are that big. We've even got our own undercard. So this is just something from the last video that wasn't shown. So watch this fight and then the true fight of the century.
Like someone to play with.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. When you're offline, if you have a load of characters, you can set up tournaments.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're quite good. So like, I could have like Chimp versus Hitler, then have, you know, and someone else. Right, we're gonna try and go the full 3 rounds this time.
Yeah, okay.
That's the goal of this. Go the
full. Let's not go too hard then, let's just nice light. Wait, touch glove. Touch glove.
Do that.
No. I'm just holding left thumbstick. Left trigger even. Ready? Muhammad Ali. Oh shit.
Oh, sorry, that one meant to be.
Oh shit. But why is it doing kicks?
Shit. Oh, I'm sorry. Why are you fucking dodging? Slip, you mong.
Oh, I'm getting off you. Let me get off you.
He needs to fucking slip. Back
to the feet. Circling to his right.
Fuck.
I'm between dead already.
There he is. The Gypsy King looks barely any different. Collis has been training a whole 5 minutes for this fight. Seriously, like, honestly, he's unrecognizable now. The testosterone that's filled him. Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright, so get him that ring, Fury. It's told him, it's not even a fucking ring, I keep calling it a ring. Taller than the octagon, right? Taller than the octagon, but you know, this what makes a trilogy. Oh, there's that. There it is, the chime of death, and there he is. Oh my God, there he is. Look at him, shredded. Exactly, in the flesh. After he beat McGregor, he went mad.
A lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
No. He's learnt to box as well. He's not using his feet anymore. He's full boxing. He is going to overpower Fury. You can see he's gotten a bit taller as well.
For this, our yes. Main event of the evening. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters,
some differences in height and reach as well. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon of Bruce.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Is it?
The action begins. A referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levine.
And the card was Tommy Fury, you know. That was the Tommy Fury versus Jake Paul fight.
UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England.
Yes!
It's time!
It is!
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight, standing 69 inches tall, weighing in at 257 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Tyson Fury. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 223 pounds. Fighting out of Liverpool, England, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Big Daddy.
Yeah, Big Daddy. Yeah, Fury. This looks fucking sick. This looks sick. Yes, yes, show that power move to the world. Yes, God. Oh fuck, I was meant to use my legs. I wasn't caught that way. Come on, you've got to be tactical. Come on, come on. You weren't boxing me, didn't you? Come on, Colin. Nice. Not blood on his hands. That's it, Colin. Look at it. Look at it. That haircut, that beard, and tattoos.
Tremendous striking action in that last round, DC. I know you don't have a telestrator, but take us through the review.
I mean,
all right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Got clipped with the right hand.
Huge
it effectively. Beautiful job with that, Jeff.
Oh.
Effective as straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got him hurt very bad.
Oh! His lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
No way. Yes! And Collis is the heavyweight champion of the world. Sick of boxing, bitch. Oh, I'm joking. I love Tyson Fury, really. Yes! 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 My belt! And that... There you go. Look at that. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. That wasn't a legit fight at all. I lost a lot of times to Fury, like, that was very lucky. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry this took a while to release, but I'll see you guys in the next video. If you want more UFC, I don't know, request or something, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.